So I was a part of the high school early acceptance program. One of the great things about that is that you don't have to go through the full application process whenever you apply to PT school. I literally had to fill out a paper, and then because I met the certain GPA requirements and the prerequisite GPA requirements and attended the meetings that I had to as an undergrad student, I automatically had my spot at SBU's physical therapy program.
So something that really stuck out to me with the pre-PT club was that all of the meetings were in this building. So I got a good taste of the different labs that we hosted them in, and you got to meet some of the faculty, which was really nice because then coming in as a first year, you have those like new student jitters, but then you get a little bit of a sense of comfort because you've already talked with those professors so many times and they already kind of know you. So then you already kind of feel like you're at home the day you start.
One of the things that we got to do with the pre-PT club was to come over and go through the cadaver labs, which is really gross to some people, but it's really cool whenever that's what you're wanting to go into, that you know that you're going to be exposed to that later on. So we had some of the students here that actually talked us through like what they were doing. So we actually got a taste of what we would be doing whenever we came over here.